Hello and welcome back to Six Ashes. We're just going over to the farm. We've been told to get into a JCB that's apparently over here this morning. And take the baler that's in our manure pit, sort of silage, old silage pit area up there. And go to a certain place and bale some oilseed rape straw. I've not seen this one before. Got quite wide tyres on it. So they said the keys and everything are in it. So we'll go up here and get this baler. They've said the John Deere's come off of it because there's something wrong with it. So it's just been parked up there now for the moment until someone comes and look at it. So we're off to bale some oilseed rape straw. A person wants round bales. And they want it done fairly quick. Apparently the combine's actually still out there. It's been running outside and chopped the outside. Because it's supposed to rain tomorrow. So they want it baled and whoever's going to car it is going to car it, but we're only there to bale it. So we'll get up to that field. So we're nearly there now. Just see the combine working out in the field there. This is just opposite our big farm, but the field's nothing to do with us. Stop here and open the gate. Just make sure everything's all right on here, then we'll get going. Bit too wide to turn for the very next row. We just had a short break then, because we just had a trouble with the net wrap. So we can go again now, I think. So we'll probably time lapse the rest of this vlog on here, as we're going to be obviously waiting around a little bit for him to do the combining. So we'll see you again at the end. So that is it, we are done. So we'll just head off back to the farm now. That's where I'll say thanks for watching this episode and catch you all again soon. Cheers.